like surfing by myself yet. I haven't arrived at it yet. I'm still a rookie, so it's gonna be another 2-3 years for me before I feel like I can surf by myself.
That's so funny. That was my motivation to get in the water, is to be by myself.
Really?
Yeah. I didn't want to be around people.
Really? See, right now, I like the community of it. I like community. I don't like to be alone.
Yeah.
You know, I like talking to people.
It's definitely more fun than stranded.
It is. It's fun.
Because I'm alone most of the time, and I find that I don't really push myself. I used to, like, a couple years ago, I would surf more with friends, and they would push me more. Or just kind of naturally, like, what do you call it, constructive competition.
Yeah, constructive competition.
Yeah, I don't really have that so much anymore, so I just kind of... It's just sort of relaxing time for me now.
I notice I push myself too when I'm in the water with one of y'all. I push myself too. I'm trying things. Where's your suit?
Not on.
Why you ain't bring your suit down? Get in with me. Nobody's here. All my friends are, my other friends have dissed me today.
Sorry.
You're the only one. You're always the only one. You never let me down, Steve.
Here we are again.
Alpheus, this is Steve. Steve, Alpheus.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi, Alpheus. How are you?
Coming from the other side?